You how to recharge Reliance 3G online. For this you just go to Reliance company's website, just writing Reliance. And now you just go to this site. In this you have to click prepaid mobile. In the prepaid mobile, you have to click recharge and write your mobile number which you have to connect with your 3G facility of internet. Just writing. The 0 7 3 0 7 1 8 5 2 9 4. Continue. Now you have to confirm this. Now 3G is in GPRS and data. So instead of clicking these radio buttons, you have to click GPRS and data button. Now these are the plans. You can pay the 19, 27, 51, 57 and 76, and you will get the benefit 123. You will get 1 GB data usage at 3G speed 30 days. And this is also talk time, remote talk time 150. This is a 2 GB data usage at 3G speed. There are loads of other plans. And you will get the data. I am just paying 1 GB is a best plan. 1 GB of data uses at 3G speed 123, and this is at 246. I am just showing its detail. 246, just I am buying now. Now this is my 3G plan, 3G speed. Now I have to pay now. Suppose I have a debit card, just click the debit card. And suppose I have a SBI debit card, pay now. Now I have to show my card number and I have to show name of the card. After this I have to fill this characters, and then I have to show online code, and my payment goes to Alliance, and I will get the recharge service of 3G net speed. Okay, thank you very much.